Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here, then hi, I'm Charlotte. And today's video is going to be an under £50 gift guide for her. So whether you're shopping for your mum, your sister, your nan, your auntie, your best friend, your girlfriend, your daughter, I have picked out loads and loads of different gift ideas that should hopefully suit lots of different people and are all under £50. And I wanted to get this video up before Black Friday because obviously there's loads of different discounts floating around during Cyber Week. So hopefully these gift ideas should be reduced even more at the moment. Obviously everything will be linked below in the description box and I will add any discount codes as well. I'll try and kind of shop around and find each item for the lowest price available. And we'll link everything in the description box below. But if you've got any questions about anything at all, then just leave a comment and I will get back to you as soon as possible. And just to mention, I am also going to be filming more of a luxury gift guide for her as well, where I'll have more of a kind of wider price range of items. So if you would like to see that, do make sure you're subscribed. And I'm also thinking about doing a gift guide for him as well, so let me know if you'd like to see that as well. But yeah, let's get going with the video. Okay, I don't really know where to start. I've literally just gathered everything around me so I can see it all, and now I'm kind of overwhelmed and don't know what to start with. But I'm gonna start with an obvious one. I'm gonna go in with diffusers because I feel like diffusers and candles are such a great Christmas idea for that person you don't really know what to buy for. I feel like you cannot go wrong with a nice diffuser or a nice candle, and especially one from the White Company. So first of all, winter. This is my favourite winter fragrance. I feel like it's so Christmassy, but not like the typical cinnamon festive Christmas. Well, it is cinnamon. It's cinnamon, clove and orange, but not that typical Christmas scent. It's just a little bit different. It's very kind of like a very distinctive smell. It's beautiful. And I think this for me just smells so festive. I also picked out Fireside because again, I think this is a really lovely winter, like autumn winter scent, but without being too festive. This is smoked woods and vanilla, and it's got a really like lovely, sweet, smoky scent to it, also from the White Company. And then I've also got one from Neom as well. I love Neom diffusers. Again, they smell so beautiful and they last really well as well, and they make a whole room smell great. This is the Complete Bliss Reed Diffuser, Moroccan Blush Rose, Lime and Black Pepper, scent to calm and relax. And the packaging's beautiful, but the actual diffuser itself is really gorgeous as well. Really like special present, looks lovely on the side and obviously smells beautiful as well. Okay, next up is a jewellery box, and not just any old jewellery box. This is called a Stacker's jewellery box and it works slightly differently to your regular jewellery box. Gosh, how many times can I say jewellery box? Whereas with a regular one, you would open the lid and pull the layers out. With this, the layers stack together. So on the top you've got the lid and then this section. Underneath is like a deep section for chunky jewellery, and then you've also got this layer as well for rings or earrings. So this is the classic one, which comes with three layers. But the great thing about this is that you can add to it as well. So if you're the type of person that has, I don't know, loads of little earrings or loads of rings that you want to put in a segment like this, you can add an extra one of these and stack it underneath, and you can get loads of different sections to add to it if you wanted to, or obviously you can just have it like this as the classic size. It comes in loads of different colours, it feels really beautiful quality, and it's a little bit more practical as well, because I think sometimes when you've got a regular jewelry box and you take the layers out, you kind of have to take them out to get to whatever's at the bottom and then put the layers back in, and it's a bit fiddly. With this, it's a little bit more easy. You can just grab the bottom layer out and then just pop it back underneath. I just think it's such a great idea. And like I said, it comes in loads of different colours. It's currently on offer for £48. It was £60, it's now reduced to £48. It may be reduced even more for Black Friday. But I just think what a great Christmas present for a jewellery lover. Yeah, it just looks beautiful sat on the side, and I just think it's a great idea as well, so I'll leave that linked. And then sticking with jewellery, I've got a few gorgeous pieces of jewellery to show you from Mejuri that are all under £50. And this isn't an ad, but I do work with Mejuri quite often, and a lot of the pieces that I wear every day are from Mejuri, but quite often they're a slightly higher price point, but they do also have some really great pieces for under £50. So I picked out a few of my favourites. And these earrings I think would make such a lovely gift idea. I just think they're absolutely gorgeous. So they're tiny little hoops with a little star at the bottom. And I just think the star makes them so festive, but obviously you could still wear them all year round anyway. They are gold vermeil, which if you don't know what gold vermeil is, it's like a thick layer of gold plated, so they're better quality than gold plated, they'll last longer. And they're just so dainty, so pretty, but I just love that little drop down style. I think they're so, so cute. I also have a 10% discount code for Majuri as well, which I'm going to pop in the description box, which will give you an extra 10% off of these as well. Another pair of earrings that I also thought were gorgeous, which are under £50, are these chunky little gold hoops. I say gold hoops, they don't look typically like a hoop when they're out. But when they're in, they look like a really small, chunky gold hoop. Again, they're gold vermeil. Again, they're under £50 and you can get an additional 10% off. And I just think they're really gorgeous. And then the third piece that I picked out from Majuri, which I think would also make a really lovely Christmas present, is this gold beaded ring. And these are great to stack, like they're really lovely stackable rings, but also looks lovely on its own. It's gold vermeil, really beautiful style, just like a little beaded ring. And yeah, I just think you can't not like that. And all these pieces also come in sterling silver as well. So I'll leave both options linked below. Okay, next up is another obvious one, and it is slippers. And obviously you've got UGG slippers, which make a great Christmas present, but they're a slightly higher price point. So I was looking for some more affordable options, and I spotted these on Amazon Fashion and thought they were gorgeous. They're just a white, fluffy crossover slipper. And I love this style of slipper anyway. These were about £13, I believe, which I thought was a great price. Now, they're not as sturdy, like the base is a little bit more bendy than your regular kind of UGG slipper, but as like a nice little stocking filler, I just think they're so cute and just a really nice little fluffy Christmas present. Now, I also ordered this pair from Amazon Fashion as a different option. These are just one piece of fluff rather than the crossover. I personally prefer these, but I thought I'd show you these anyway because the base of these is slightly less bendy. And again, similar price point, I think about £12-13. I thought I'd show you those as another option. And then option number three for slippers under £50. These are the best UGG dupe that you could possibly find. They're sheepskins. They feel exactly the same as UGGs. They've got a nice kind of sturdy, strong base to them. Like the style of them is almost identical to UGGs. Super fluffy when you put your foot in them. So, so fluffy. And I think that these are under £30. I mean, I'm actually wearing my UGGs at the moment, which I need to replace, but you can see how battered they are. But style-wise, these look so similar. These are so much more fluffy. Obviously, these have been worn in, so that's why they're not as fluffy, but super similar style, exactly the same color, a thicker base on these. But yeah, really, really great UGG dupe. So if you're wanting nice slippers as a gift to someone, but you don't want to spend over £50, really recommend these. They're from Amazon. I will leave them linked below, but yeah, thought that they were a really great find actually. Quite impressed with myself. I've also picked out a few gift ideas from Charlotte Tilbury because I feel like everyone loves Charlotte Tilbury, especially Pillow Talk. And this is the Pillow Talk On The Go gift set. So you get a mini Pillow Talk lipstick, which is gorgeous, a really, really lovely nude. You get a mini Lip Cheat lip liner, mascara, and then an eyeshadow crayon as well, all in like the beautiful Pillow Talk tones. This is Charlotte's Magic Skincare Wardrobe. Now this retails for £60, but it's available at ASOS, and ASOS do 20% off every Black Friday. I'm like 99% sure that they'll have 20% off pretty much everything. So this should have 20% off, which would make it £48, under £50. And you get the Magic Cream Light, Magic Cream, and Magic Serum. And the Magic Cream is just gorgeous. Really, really beautiful cream. And just a lovely, lovely present for any skincare lovers. And then another great gift idea for eyeshadow lovers is the Charlotte Tilbury Instant Eye Palette. And you get 12 different eyeshadow shades, which create 4 hypnotic eye glow looks. And the packaging is beautiful. This is, again, £60, but it's also available at ASOS. So with 20% off, it would bring it in at £48 as well. A great hair care gift idea are the Moroccan Oil Shampoo and Conditioner Duo Gift Sets. And I actually got these as Christmas presents for a family member, let's say. And this one is the hydrating shampoo and conditioner, and this one is the moisture repair shampoo and conditioner. If you were to buy the shampoo and conditioners separately, they are RRP £69.40, but as a gift set, it is £41.25, so a saving of almost £30. And they're a really great size as well, really good size, will last for ages. And Moroccan oil is lovely, smells lovely, the oil is just one of my favourite hair care products of all time, and the shampoo and conditioner are great as well. And the only thing I would say is that this little bit with the price on there doesn't come off, so you might want to remove them from the packaging and then kind of put them in a gift box and wrap them separately. Next up, and another obvious one, and one I feel like I used to get almost every year as a teenager, but it is a dressing gown. And I actually ordered two from Amazon Fashion because I couldn't decide. It's hard to tell from a picture whether or not a dressing gown is going to be very nice. So I've got this charcoal grey one with a hood, which feels so beautiful and soft. And then I also went for this one as well, which I thought might be a little bit more appropriate for a teenager because it's got the white fluff in the hood and then the white kind of fluffy cuffs as well. A little bit more of a silvery grey. I feel like this is slightly younger and this is slightly more of a mature option. This one comes with a hood or without it. You can pick your option. And it also comes in loads of different colour options as well. And this one comes with the option of having it personalised, or a very similar one comes with an option of having it personalised. I think you can get your initials on it, which I thought was quite a nice little gift idea. Both of them are under £30 as well. Okay, next up I've got a couple of gift sets from Elemis. And first of all is this cleansing balm trio. And if you've watched my channel before, then you've probably seen me rave about the Elemis cleansing balm. It is beautiful. It's the nicest cleansing balm I've ever tried. Really, really gorgeous. I highly recommend trying it. And this is a trio of three different scents of the cleansing balm. So you've got the regular one in the middle, and then you've got the rose scent and neroli as well, which I've tried both of them before as well. They also smell gorgeous. Now, the regular one is my personal favourite. I think that this is such a lovely gift idea, especially if it's someone that you know loves the regular one anyway, or even if it's someone that's not tried it before but they're really into skincare. You get each one is 50 grams, which is half the size of a regular one, which is usually 100 grams. And this value would be £66 usually, but it retails for £45 for the set. So they work out £15 each, which I think is really great. Really, really lovely gift idea. Or you could just, if you were giving to a few different people, or you had three daughters, you could buy the set and then give them one each. And then another really lovely gift set from Elemis that I think would be a lovely present for someone. If you've got someone you don't really know what you want to get for them, but you want to get something quite special and quite luxurious, it is this gift set. So it comes in a little Christmassy tin. Well, I say Christmassy, it's red. It's not really too festive. You could still use it all year round. You could keep maybe your makeup brushes in there. And then inside you get the Frangipani body cream and the Frangipani shower cream as well. And these smell gorgeous. They're so luxurious and such a lovely little special Christmas present. Next up, and a personal favourite of mine, is gin. Now, this is actually a gift set which retails for over £50. I think it's £70 for the set. But you can also buy these separately as well. And I think on their own, these make such a lovely Christmas present, just a nice special bottle of gin. Now, these are both from the Lakes Distillery. They're called the Lakes Gin. This is the classic gin, and this is the pink grapefruit gin. And I haven't actually tried these yet, so I cannot say how good they are, but they've got all 5-star reviews, and the bottles are beautiful. And these retail for £33 each, so quite a reasonable price for a nice bottle of gin. But they're currently on offer. I found them online for £28 each at the moment. And then sticking with gin, a personal favourite of mine is the Whitley Neal Rhubarb and Ginger Gin. Honestly, I could sip it from the bottle, it's that nice. It's like sweet, but it's not a liqueur, it's still 43%, so it's a proper gin. The bottle's not as nice, but it tastes really good, so I thought I'd give that a little mention as well. I think that would make a nice present. And Whitley Neal do loads of different flavours as well. I think I've got the gooseberry one, I've got mango and lime. You can tell I like gin. Next up, another obvious one, but a really lovely Christmas gift idea, is a luxury candle. And this is the Neom Real Luxury Scent to Distress candle. It is lavender, jasmine, and Brazilian rosewood. And it smells so beautiful. It actually smells very similar to the Elemis face cleansing balm, that real sort of spa relaxing scent. I have got one of these big, this is a 3-wick candle. I've got one of these on the coffee table over there. It burns so nicely. It smells beautiful. Whenever I've got it lit and I walk out the room and I walk back in, this whole room smells gorgeous. So the scent of these is really, really lovely. They look so lovely as well. And I love a three wick candle. It just makes it feel a little bit more luxury. The winter candle from The White Company is another personal favorite of mine, and I'm definitely going to be ordering one as soon as they have 20% off. And I also love the White Company Seychelles as well. And behind me, you may see just there, I have a Diptyque candle. Now, Diptyque candles are obviously very expensive for the size, but they smell gorgeous. And again, a very kind of like special Christmas present. If you want to get something kind of like a nice luxurious candle, then Diptyque candles are always a really great option. And Space NK have a huge range. I went in there the other day and I was smelling all of them. And actually, my favorite was Benjoin. I think it was called Benjoin, which I hadn't smelt before, but it's gorgeous. But if you prefer more of like a fruity berry scent, then you'll probably love Baize from Diptyque. That's also really lovely. Okay, if I look slightly different, it's because it's actually the following day now. My battery died yesterday and it was getting really dark. It gets dark so early now. So I decided to stop and thought I would finish off the video this morning when it's a little bit brighter. And I'm just having a cup of coffee, and this takes me on very nicely to my next gift idea, which is a nice mug. Now, I actually got this one as a Christmas present a couple of years ago, maybe even a birthday present actually, a few years ago from Lou's sister. And it's from Anthropology. And they don't do this exact one anymore, but they do a really similar style of this to this one, which I will link. And then I've also got this gorgeous bone china mug from The White Company. And this is just so gorgeous. It feels really lovely quality because it's bone china, it's nice and delicate, and it's just got a cute little heart on the front as well. And they also do the same mug, but with love written on the front in silver writing. And I also spotted some really cool mugs at Anthropology as well. They do like the letter mugs that are super popular as well, around £10, and obviously discounted during Black Friday. So really great little easy, affordable Christmas present, especially if you're doing Secret Santa. I feel like that's a great one for Secret Santa. My next gift idea is Calvin Klein underwear. I wear these little crop tops so much. They're super comfortable, so much more comfortable than wearing a bra. And I think if you're buying for your maybe teenage daughter or a teenager or a sister or girlfriend, I feel like this is just a great, easy little set to get someone. And I got both of these from Amazon Fashion. They're always on offer at Amazon Fashion. I went for a medium, and I usually wear a medium in the top. And I think the top, the thong's about £11, £10, and the top's around £20. So super affordable, much lower than the standard RRP of those. And they come in black and white as well. Sticking with Amazon Fashion, and I have got the softest loungewear set to show you. This feels absolutely lovely. So this is a jumper. It's kind of like a high neck, slightly oversized, really stretchy, slouchy, grey marl top. And then matching bottoms as well with an elasticated waist. They're quite a fitted bottom, but really stretchy, really comfortable and soft, and just a really easy little loungewear set. And I'm pretty sure that this was around £20. So again, super affordable. Another great gift idea for a teenager or someone you know that loves makeup is this shower cap. No, I'm joking, it's not a shower cap. It is a makeup bag. It's called the Flatlay Company, the Flatlay Co. makeup bag. And basically how it works is you open it up, so it's got a drawstring on it, and you open it up, it's like this, and then you keep all your makeup on it. So you can leave it open, do your makeup, and then when you're kind of ready to go, instead of leaving everything scattered out, you just close it by pulling the drawstring. And then all your makeup is just secured in here. And I don't know, it's just a really practical way of keeping your makeup. But sometimes when you're looking through a makeup bag, you can't find anything at the bottom. I feel like this is just really practical. I think they're around £20, but they do all sorts of different colours and prints. And it's also got a little pouch at the front. And then on the inside, it's got these little elasticated bits that you could keep makeup brushes in, or mascaras and lip glosses. And then it's also got a little zip at the side as well. Okay, next up I've got another jewellery suggestion, and I spotted these online and thought that they were a really good alternative to diamond earrings. If you know someone that would love a pair of diamond earrings, but you don't want to spend the price of diamond studs, which are obviously expensive, I think that these are a really beautiful alternative for under £50. They are Swarovski, never say that, Swarovski. And they're just really beautiful, sparkly little studs. And when they're in, they sparkle so much. I mean, they sparkle so much here anyway, but they're just so beautiful. I feel like you can't really, if I saw someone with these in, I don't think I'd be able to see if they were diamonds or not. They look so much more expensive than what they were. and just a really beautiful present if you're buying for like your mum or your sister, or even for a teenager. I think that these are pretty. Okay, I feel like this next gift idea is a really good one for any guys watching, or if you're looking for a present for, well, I feel like for anyone actually, a really great present for your mum or for your girlfriend or your boyfriend, or just a really easy idea but super effective. And it is just a nice photo frame with a black and white print of you and that person in it. And you could get this for under, definitely under £10. So just any nice frame. I think this one I actually got from The Range, or maybe even Home Bargains, and I ended up painting it. You may have seen that in a previous vlog actually. But it's just a really plain, like, classic photo frame. And then inside is a black and white picture of me and Lou. And I love this. I think if he did something like this for me and wrapped up with his favorite picture of us in it, I just think it was such a special, like, thoughtful gift, which costs under £10, but means so much. I've done it before for like my granddad. I got a picture of me and him printed off for Christmas last year. I also got a print of my dad and my granddad printed off for him in a photo frame. I just think like it's such a lovely, thoughtful present on Christmas for Christmas. I just think it's really easy, especially when it's black and white. It kind of looks a little bit more classy. And yeah, any photo frame with any black and white print on it is a really lovely gift idea, I think. Okay, next up, I have got the cutest little quartet from Laura Mercier. It's called the Body Soufflé Quartet, and it is a set of four body creams. And these are just the cutest little things. Now, don't get me wrong, they're not the most practical because they are quite small, and you don't get a huge amount in each one. I think they're 60ml, but a little bit does go a long way with these. I've had the big one before, and yeah, a little bit goes a long way. They're so luxurious, they smell beautiful. So you've got almond coconut, ombre vanille, fresh fig, and creme brulee, which all four of them smell gorgeous. And they just look really cute lined up on the side in the bathroom as well. All four of them together. Very aesthetically pleasing. Laura Mercier also do a set of four hand creams as well. This one isn't actually from the set. This is 50ml, but you can get a set of four 30ml ones. So quite small, but perfect to pop in your handbag. And a little bit does go a really long way with these as well. You only need kind of like a pea-sized amount. And this one is creme brulee, and it smells gorgeous. It smells like literally like a dessert on your hands. Very sweet. So if you're not a fan of a sweet one, you may not like the creme brulee. But yeah, it makes your hands feel super soft. Really like special little hand creams. And great, a set of four would be lovely because you could keep one in the car, one in your handbag, one next on like your bedside table. And they look lovely in the nice kind of silver packaging as well. Another really lovely gift idea is a set of glasses. I actually got these last year for last year's gift guide, and I've used them so much this year, especially the wine glasses. But these are wine glasses, and these are actually champagne coupes, but they're also really nice for cocktails as well. You can get the regular champagne flutes in the same beautiful, like, fluted style of the glass. And these are, I'm pretty sure that these are white wine, but you can get red wine as well. I'll leave both options below. But I just think they're so pretty. I love the fluted style, really kind of like special wine glasses. And just a lovely gift for someone that's just moved house, or just someone that you think needs some new glasses. And then they also do beautiful vases as well in the same fluted glass. They've got a smaller kind of rounder style one, which is £25, and then a taller option for £30, and they look beautiful. Another great gift idea is a card wallet. I feel like a lot more people are using card wallets now rather than big purses. And I've spotted a really gorgeous one from Whistles, like a black croc one, which looks lovely. Really lovely quality, and I think it was £25, so hopefully should be even lower during Black Friday. And there's also some really gorgeous personalized ones that you can get from Etsy, so you could get the initials of the person that you're buying for from there, and I think they're under £20 as well. So super affordable little Christmas gift idea. Next up, a great idea for any home interior lovers or anyone that's just moved house or got a new home is a nice coffee table book. So I've just pulled out a few of my favorites. I've just gathered them up from around the house. First of all, Live Beautiful. This has just got really beautiful pictures of home interiors inside, and some great home interior, like interior design tips as well. The next one is called Monochrome Home. Again, I think I got this one for Christmas last year. And again, really beautiful interiors, really nice tips as well. And just lovely to kind of flick through, but obviously they look gorgeous kind of stacked on the side as well. Eat, Drink, Nap is another gorgeous book. I love this one because this has kind of got like an almost like linen cover to it. And it's also got recipes in there as well. Got a section for in the garden, creating your own herb garden, some different cocktail recipes, flooring and tiling and lighting. Honestly, there's so much in this book. I feel like it's a really good all-rounder. Then another great option for a coffee table book is The White Company, For the Love of White, The White and Neutral Home. And again, full of gorgeous interiors, gorgeous homes, really lovely tip. And actually, this has still got the cover on it, but underneath the cover, it's just white and fabric, and it also looks really nice like that as well. A really cute little gift idea is this one line a day, 5-year memory book. So the idea is you literally just write one line or a few lines. You've got space to write a few lines per day. And it's just really nice to kind of maybe like capture something that happened that day, or something that meant something to you, or something you were feeling or thinking that day. And then you can kind of do it on the same day every year, and in 5 years time you look back, or in 20 years time you can look back. And I think it's quite cute because it's still really small, but you can fit 5 years of memories into the one book. Next up are cashmere socks from The White Company. And these are just a really lovely, luxurious little present for someone that you don't really know what to buy for, but you want to get them something special. Maybe they quite like nice things. Just a lovely gift idea. Very, very soft, feels so lovely on. I actually got some for Christmas last year, and they just felt so special putting them on. They're actually cashmere bed socks, but obviously you don't have to just wear them in bed. You can wear them at home. I just wouldn't recommend wearing them out with shoes, because being cashmere, they're very delicate. But yeah, really soft. They come in pale grey, pale pink, and perhaps, I think maybe cream as well. Next up, another obvious one, but a really lovely gift idea, is a diary or a journal or a planner. I spotted some really lovely ones from Aspinall of London. They were £55, but they're currently on offer for £44, and they've got loads of different colours. I like the black croc one, and you can also get them personalised as well. So just like a little mini pocket diary, come with a pen, and you can get the initials of the person you're buying for on them. And then I've also spotted some really lovely diaries and planners from Anthropologie as well. They've got like big desk planners in lovely floral prints. This floral hand cream trio from L'Occitane also makes a really lovely gift idea. It comes with 3 30ml hand creams. So you get cherry blossom, neroli and orchid, and rose. This Christmas cracker from Jo Malone also makes a cute little gift idea. It comes with a mini English oak and hazelnut cologne, a mini grapefruit body and hand wash, and a mini wood sage and sea salt body cream. But they also do a different version that comes with the honeysuckle and divana cologne, English pear and freesia body wash, and then a mini peony and blush suede body cream. And then the final gift idea that I wanted to mention that I think would make such a beautiful special Christmas gift for your mum or for your nan or grandma are these books that I've spotted online. And they're called Dear Mum or Dear Grandma. You gift it to that person, and the idea is it's a journal, but it's got questions inside it. So it could say, what did you want to be when you grew up? Or how did you meet granddad? Or how did you meet dad? Or tell me about your first this experience. It's got different questions. So the idea is they write down their answers, and they could spend the year doing it, and then they would give it back to you at the end of the year or whenever they're done. And it's something for you to keep forever and find out more about a person. Honestly, when I saw them online, it actually made me like well up when I was looking through it, because I thought, how wonderful would that be if I had that from my nan, if I'd given that to her like years before she passed away, and I could read through that. Literally makes me feel like welling up just saying it now. But I think it's just such a lovely gift idea to give to someone, and then be able to read it back in a few years' time, or 10 years' time, or 20 years' time, and just find out things about that person you never would have known. I think it costs about £10. I just think it's such a great gift. And they would enjoy doing it and telling you things about themselves that they might not have thought of telling you. You don't always ask your granddad or dad. Oh, that's the thing, they do them for granddad and dad as well, or mum, or yeah, I think it's mum, dad, granddad and grandma. Anyway, I think it makes such a special gift idea for around £10 for that, for your mum or your nan. You never really know what to buy for your nan, do you? So I just thought it's such a lovely gift idea. So I'll leave those linked below, and I think it's a really, really beautiful gift idea to end on. I really hope that you enjoyed this gift guide. I really hope you found it useful. If you've got any great gift ideas that I've totally missed out or forgotten about that are under £50 that you think of, please do leave a comment below. I'd love to hear any gift ideas you guys come up with. And if you did enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And like I said, I will have a luxury gift guide for her, and I'm thinking of doing one for him as well. So if there's something you'd like to see, leave a comment below and let me know. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again in my next video. Bye.